guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be sharing one of my favorite recipes of pasta shells. I first learned and tried pasta shells at my aunt's house, so the real credit needu aunty ko jata. You only need four main ingredients for this recipe. You need pasta shells, pasta sauce, mozzarella cheese, and spinach. So I hope you guys will try this recipe at home. I hope you guys like the video. Please like and subscribe. Don't forget to comment. Till next time, take care.